Welcome to Answer the Home.
In this video, we are going to compare between jetted tub versus jacuzzi. Let's see who wins in the battle. Well, we will cover the primary differences between them, their outlook, size and dimension, ease of use and benefits of using these tubs. Let's explore inside. Number 1. Outlook. Jetted tubs tend to have rounded edges, while jacuzzis have sharper edges on the other side. Although, this depends on the manufacturer. Number 2. Size and dimensions. The size of a jetted tub ranges from 0.6 meters up to 2 meters wide, with depths varying from 60 centimeters to 120 centimeters. On the other hand, a jacuzzi has variable sizes, 0.6 meters wide to 2 meters wide, with depths being 60 centimeters to 70 centimeters. Number 3. Ease of use. Jacuzzis are usually big enough to accommodate more than one person, who can be great if many people are using them, but not as great if only one user is in mind. On the other hand, jetted tubs come with various smaller models that work perfectly well, even for small bathrooms or cramped spaces, plus they're much easier to install. Number 4. Additional benefits. In comparison, a jetted bathtub benefits you in blood circulation, but does not do so to the same degree as a jacuzzi. It helps you just a tiny bit more by including an air pump that pumps air into the water used for the bath. So, if you have ample room, you can go with jacuzzi. But, if you have a space problem, then you should go with jetted tub.